The roads might look okay, but driving them is a different story. Light freezing drizzle can easily turn a bridge into a sheet of ice. Arctic air pushed into Oklahoma fast this morning when temperatures plummeted from the mid-30s to below freezing over the span of a few hours. But mist and drizzle mainly froze on really cold surfaces, like bridges, overpasses, or shaded areas. This afternoon, we took the ground temperature outside in Oklahoma City. It hovered around 30 degrees, and that road temperature is key. The road, whether it's asphalt or concrete, really isn't icing over, and that's because the earth around it is actually insulating it and keeping it relatively warm and above 30 degrees. But take a look at the bridge behind me. There's nothing keeping it warm underneath. The air could freely move above and below it, keeping it relatively cooler. Now, I can't go up there right now to get an actual temperature of the roadway, but you could easily imagine that temperature is well into the 20s. The cold bridges accumulated thin layers of ice, and that's pretty difficult to see. It's a sneaky weather hazard because many people don't notice it's there. You could be driving along like normal, hit a slick spot on a bridge, and start doing circles. Meteorologist Sabrina Bates, KOCO 5 News.